Morning, police say they're searching for the man at the center of an armed robbery at a Van Buren restaurant. Take a look. This happened last month at Saku Saku, the Hibachi Grill on Fayetteville Road in Van Buren. Police say the man in this dark blue hoodie burst into the store, pointed a gun at the cashier and demanded money. If you have any information on who this could be, you're asked to call the Van Buren Police Department.